To set one finger, triple tap as retable row column cell when voiceover is on in iPhone 14 Pro, open settings, tap settings icon, and then scroll to settings screen, find accessibility. Next, tap accessibility, and then select voiceover. Select comments, and then select touch gestures. Tap one finger, triple tap, and then scroll down the screen. Find the retable row column cell, and then select retable row column cell. Gestures in use, tap assign, and then tap one finger, triple tap. Scroll down the screen, find table row column cell. And then select retable row column cell. Now one finger triple tap, set as retable row column cell when voiceover is on. Okay, thank you for watching.